traffic exiting the Hugh L. Carey Tunnel, better known as the Brooklyn Battery Tunnel, will be diverted to Hamilton Avenue between 9 a.m. and 3:30 p.m.
They are so young and angry already
at the police because of harassment. I know their job
calls for a lot, and it is a stressful job.
See, stop holding. You know, we're not talking about a terrorist. We're not talking about a fugitive. We're talking about a man that they claim they stopped for a reason. We still, to this day, do not know really why.
They was here to help. All this police brutality, it just made me think twice about it. I really don't like it. It's just not right.
Whites shouldn't feel like they should live in fear of blacks because of them being angry or mad or something that they didn't do. Didn't feel like they should be targets of something that they had nothing to do. We go on and on and on. Why? And in fear of anything.
The majority of the time I walk around with my friends, and just because of how we dress or how we walk in the streets or how we talk, might be on the corner just talking to each other because we just seen each other. They thinking that we doing something that we not supposed to do.
These are issues that I think all people should be concerned about, white, black, red, or yellow. White, black, red, or yellow. White, black, red, or yellow. About white, black, red, or yellow. About white, black, red, or yellow.